Now, how many would agree with me that enough is enough from the enemy? For we wrestle not against flesh and blood.